Hey, yo, it's your boy, and we're back on The Last of Us. Ellie and Joel almost drowned.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled. Way ahead of you.
It's a little bit different in the water. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later.
Anti-particles. Give some more reading material.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Let's check this over here real quick. Leaving. Alright, everything's good.
All the way through.
Save me a hand with this.
Alright, come on, kids, go.
What's over here?
All right, we'll check this side out.
Hey, this way.
Not that big. They can be bigger. Just be careful, Ellie. Anything can happen.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Voila. Ta-da! It's open. See, do I got some stuff to make? Oh, I don't need that. I mean, I could read that, but I don't want to. Everything's good. I mean, I know this is where they came, but never know. what you'll find. Been so long. Still love this game though.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Whoa. It's jammed.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
I mean, you guys can teach these guys to swim. A small ponded area.
Look, a generator.
You can't reach it.
We need something to carry them on. Yeah, that generator's over there.
Y'all wait there.
Give it a shot.
Sounds like some fun in there. I'm not gonna lie, I couldn't remember if there was one or two in here, but got my answer. Killed them both. I don't think there's anything else in this room. So we're full. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah. go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Guys just left me. I see how it is.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm coming. Done that a few times.
What's up with this?
Oh, it's a soundtrack. It's a sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
House rules. Important, please read. Safe. Make sure the doors are locked. Ask for passwords if you don't know the visitor. No shouting and noisy play. Run to hiding spot when you hear the alarm. New weapon. I got a shoddy. Bombs upgraded. Explosive radius is now 1.5 wider.
Ready?
Quiet. You got some toys here too. Can't forget about the rest of the stuff. Goal. It looks like only 10 days. No. Days. Man, I can't count. Oh, never mind. I recounted. It's 14. Alright, let's bounce.
These people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been going for a while. We keep moving forward.
Rain catcher note. General rules when entering his area, bad behavior is not allowed and will result in swift punishment. No fighting or rough play. No running through living. And that one kinda doesn't make sense, but alright. Excuse me. Oh yeah, machete.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Some kind of safety room or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budget, man.
Just go, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
It's all right, Sam.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. I see him.
Did you see that?
See me? Don't need them to come coming down on me. Oh no, oh no. Light him up. Let's switch these up. I'll make this. Oh, Like, come on, Joel, swing at it. Alright, so the ones running around are almost clickers, so we gotta take care of them. Bye bye, machete. Oh, get off me. Take some of this. And that. And this. Alright, let's do it. Thank you, kid. Way too close. I'll take that for sure. Take that instead. And this. There it is. It's the last one. Let's take care of it. Come on. Dang. These guys are good at hitting.
You did it.
Take that.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm almost gotten taken down, kid. Almost got me good.
Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
But like five or so of them. They're gonna break through that. Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
He's trying to get us over.
Well, hurry up then.
Go, 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 go.
Everyone upstairs. Let's go.
was about to say the same thing.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Henry, keep an eye out.
Got it.
Get ready.
Go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on either side, guys.
Warning, infected inside. Do not open.
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Definitely would have been helpful if it was on the other side before making all that noise. Brought the whole building on us.
How you doing, my man?
Hey, look at that. Yep, what I tell you, bro.
Let's find a way around.
Radio tower.
Business as usual, right?
Still don't got arrows. I'm armed, no trespassing, we'll shoot on sight.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people up here. First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Aw, doggies.
They're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Still need love, even if they're wild.
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
Cocktails.
Ellie, got another one of them
comics you've been reading.
Messenger particle. Oh, another safe. Need a combination. Could be anywhere. A lot of notes.
Hey, Sam. Be careful. I
think we got one more house. So this one. A lot of parts. Which is good. I need parts. Father's note. Oh, yes. Not fully loaded, but still a little loaded. And then there's a bench that can use to upgrade stuff, so. Check over here real quick. Make sure there's nothing here.
By the looks of it.
How are we gonna find him?
I know a guy. A brother, actually.
Take a brick.
He was a fireman. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireman. What say you?
He says Wyoming. Try to go over there on foot. Take a while.
Guess this is good as spot as any.
All right, let's see. All right, that's good. There we go. Nice.
Get out! Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate went? Somewhere down the street.
That house.
Right now. I'll stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Yikes. You son of a gun. I saw something moving. I'm like, nah, I didn't see anything. Yeah, it's funny. I know I have to get around it, but you just see a sniper floating. I thought it was behind something from the looks of it.
So yeah, hide in that house. See if that helps.
Yikes. You do first. What? Ah. Missed my last shot, okay.
Get him, boys!
I was close.
Get this dude!
Thank you. I know I was just there, but I'm just gonna collect everything. Whoa! This guy dead on with his aim. Some of that. Get in here and then I'm gonna take care of that guy. Up full with that. Get out of here. Beat up your friends. I'ma come after you too. There we go. Go out this back way.
Son of a bitch!
I was like, it's mounted! Cowboy rifle. What? There we go. What, did he have a hat or something on? What? There we go. Oh, he has a hat. Or a helmet. Whatever you want to call it. Hat, helmet. Shit. obliterated his head. Dang, 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 dang. I think I got him in the throat. Missed. Uh-oh. Big tank, you guys gotta move. I was gonna say, like, that little beanie saved you. Oh no! Jesus. Never had that happen before. I missed all three of my shots. It even says run on it. That was supposed to happen. I wasn't trying to kill them.
Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right, we did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I still am fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Now that's a lot of clickers.
Shut the hell up.
Are you serious? It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
He's good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah. Worst part about it all,
explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, gotta get you right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam? Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Not gonna lie, I forgot that happens. That's such an intense moment.
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
It's fall, Jackson County, Snake River Trail. Seems like Joel is getting closer to his brother Tommy. A lot of them have been through some stuff. Losing Tess and then Henry and Sam. Look like they were all bonding pretty nicely too. It's nice to kick back on a game that you haven't played in a while, dust it off, and see what it is, like what you forgot, what you remember. You play a game so many times, then you just go through it just as easy.
I just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
And that's why he joined the Firefly.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
So he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Right, I mean, you guys will keep going no matter what. But remember to like, share with your friends, subscribe, do for your boy, because there's going to be more Last of Us, so stay tuned.